Bearded Science Guy here, and today I'm going to show you how to make a graphite light bulb, similar to the kind Edison made. First, you need to connect 6 D batteries in series. I'm using electrical tape, but there are many ways to complete this task. Next, take a piece of wire, and spiral the ends just large enough to fit a piece of 0.7mm mechanical pencil lead. Tape down the other end of one of the wires to the negative terminal of the batteries. Next, take a piece of graphite and load it in the coils of wire. Be sure that it fits tightly so that it can establish a good electrical connection. Now your setup is ready for the final step. Connect the other end of the wire to the positive terminal of the battery. The electricity passing through the graphite will cause it to begin glowing. However, if left in the open like this, the oxygen in the air will chemically react with the graphite, causing it to burn out a few seconds after starting to glow. To prevent the graphite from burning out, surround it with a glass container filled with a less reactive gas, such as helium, argon, or even carbon dioxide. To learn more, check out this Minute Physics video, How Modern Light Bulbs Work. If you liked this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and also check out some of our other weekly science videos.